This little dancer twirled herself into the operating room.
Your best ever.
Look at that.
Oh, that was a good one.
11-year-old Vivian had her tonsils and adenoids removed at the Cleveland Clinic. Rather than be rolled on a gurney, Vivian danced her way into a successful surgery.
Yep, first patient to do pirouettes all the way to the OR.